Hello and welcome to the sale of our Nissan Micra 1.4 Techna in red, two-owner car with an MOT until April 2013. Very nice bright car. Well, not a lot wrong with it really, but I will walk around the car and touch on some details with you. Tax days of the car, it is until end of February 2013. Start off with the front alloy, a couple of little marks just on there, but other than that the alloy's fine and the tyre's on 3mm. Front wing, little hairline scratch there, might need a bit of mopping and touching in, but nothing massive. Bonnet and front bumper, little stone chip just there. Other than that, a stone chip just there. Other than that, no spend. I have got a little red mark there, but it will probably mop out. Yeah, it will mop out. Optid alloy, again our tyre's on about 6mm. A little scuff just on the bottom there, but other than that, nothing. The wing, all fine, no spend. This door might come out with a mark, tiny little, or a touch-in. Back door, again, tiny, be a mark on that, it'll come off. Rear alloy, no scuffs, tyres on, 4mm. Has got parking tents, as you can see. No spend on the tailgate, and the bumper, a couple of loading marks, but again, nice little mop on that and come off. Also got the nice little spoiler on there, and it is a bright little car. The rear quarter panel, no spend. Rear alloy, again, no marks, and that tyre's also on about 4mm. There's got a couple of light key marks on there, again. All moppable, and the same applies to here. It's a nice little 08 plate, 1.4, doesn't need a lot of work really, as we've touched on. It's currently on 19,713 miles. CD player, air conditioning, original mats, I've got to say, the car's like brand new inside. There you go. Happy bidding.